are when that rubber starts going around.
Oh,
oh man.
That's a crash.
There goes Brian Scott, hard into the wall. Third caution of the day.
He got loose, get in under the 22.
Oh!
I seen it. Gonna be on the hood.
Wow.
And you can see Blaney on the bottom. Gets a little bit loose on the exit. It gives Brian Scott the inside.
Oh, oh man.
Yeah, I don't really know what happened there, but they made contact before they got to the corner. It's like the 22 came down a little bit and got into the side of the two, but that started for the 22 in turn four when he touched the apron. And when he touched the apron right there.
Yeah, I'm with you. I can't really tell looked like maybe the 22 just went to turn in the normal corner and Brian was still going straight a bit.
Yeah, it definitely seemed like the 22 came down and got into the side of the two, and that just caused that whole mess.
Brian, you took a big hit by Jamie Dick out there, but it all started before that. What happened between you and Ryan Blaney?
Yeah, the 22 is kind of out of control, and he got real loose off of four, so I got to run on his inside going into turn one. And I feel like he just didn't give me any room. I feel like I went in there, and he was stuck to my door, and it caused me to just suck around. Yeah, as soon as I tried to turn down in the corner, I was loose. Sucks. I guess it's a product of restarts here at Dover. We were so that one hurt. But it was great to have Acme and Kraft Singles on board. We obviously wanted to give them a lot better run for everybody. We have a big group here, so I got to say thank you to them. And hopefully we'll have a better day tomorrow in the Cup Series.